after a different kind of bird, and we got Oriole. But yeah, we had a TV over here with cable, a really comfortable bed. I thought this was a stovetop at first, but it's actually a stool. And we got a thing to for your clothes, I guess, and some extra blankets. What else do we have in here? Got three pillows. But the bed felt like a water bed, but it was not a water bed. And we got some binoculars on the table. That book on the table has a guide for the whole area, the different wildlife, restaurants to eat at, stores to shop at, things to do. Yep, there's another lamp. And here is a picture of some birds, including some Orioles, which this room was named after, if not all Orioles. Here we have a chair that no one sat on, and this is our view from the outside. We were on the side of the building without the view of the lake, but it was still so beautiful out here. So many birds. You hear them chirping all night, but you get used to it and you start to enjoy it. And we also had a lot of caterpillars in this area. Look at that guy go.
Can I sit?
Yeah, you look good.
Yes.
Good.